Now we find the number of neutron. What is the formula? Mass number minus atomic number. So start subtracting A minus Z. 1 minus 1, number of neutron is 0. 4 minus 2, 2. 7 minus 3, 4. 9 minus 4, 5. 11 minus 5, 6. In this way, you can find the number of neutrons. But its mass is 35.5. When we subtract 17 from it, we get the answer 18.5. So correct this number. Number of neutron is 18.5. Then is the electronic distribution. This is based on the simple Bohr-Bari scheme. One electron, it occupy K shell. Two, it occupy also K shell. Now three are there. Because maximum capacity of K is two. How many electron left? One. That one will go to L side. 4, then 2, 2, 2, 3, 2, 4, 2, 5, 2, 6, 2, 7, 2, 8. Now it's the turn of 11. 11 means 11 electron, 2 filled in K, 8 in L. How much total? 10. 1 is left, that one will go to M shell. This is the way to calculate electronic distribution of the various electrons.